for the program. I would request Honorable Minister of State, Road Transport, Highways and Shipping, Sri Mansukh Mandaviya ji, on respected Chairman NHI, Sri Yudhvir Singh Malik ji, Managing Director NHIDCL, Mr. Anand Kumar ji, Joint Secretary, Ms. Leena Nandan ji, to occupy their spaces on the dais. Today we have a very momentous occasion. On the one hand, we have a launch of INAM-Pro Plus, which is going to become a comprehensive portal now for infrastructure, materials, technologies and services, and also the launch of skill development program for the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways. To set the ball rolling, I would request Managing Director NHIDCL to welcome Honorable Minister for Road Transport, Highways and Shipping, Shri Nitin Gadkari ji, with a floral bouquet. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the Honorable Minister for Road Transport, Highways and Shipping. I would request MD NHIDCL to also welcome Honorable Minister of State for Road Transport, Highways and Shipping, Mansukh Mandaviya ji. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to also inform you that today happens to be his happy birthday. We wish you a very happy birthday, sir. I would also request MD NHIDCL to welcome Chairman NHI, Shri Malik ji, and also Ms. Leena Nandan, Joint Secretary, Ministry of Road Transport and Highways. I would also request the dignitaries to start the program by the customary lighting of the lamp. NHIDCL Shri Anand Kumar ji se nivedan karunga ki ve apna welcome sambodhan prastut kare.
Honorable Union Minister for Road Transport, Highways and Shipping, Shri Nitin Gadkari ji, Honorable Minister of State for Road Transport and Highways and Shipping, Shri Mansukh Mandaviya ji, Shri Yudhvir Singh Malik, Chairman NHAI, Shri Leena Nandan, JS, Highways Ministry of Road Transport, my colleagues from Ministry of Road Transport, Highways, NHAI, NHIDCL. Members of infrastructure industry, representatives of media, ladies and gentlemen. It is my proud privilege to welcome you all this morning on this important occasion, at which Honorable Union Minister is launching the new infrastructure material providers portal INAM-Pro Plus, and also inaugurating two important skill development programs which are being held in Tripura, which will start this morning. Friends, this day also happens to be the birthday of our Honorable Minister of State for Road Transport and Highways and Shipping, Mr. Mansukh Lal Mandaviya ji. Let's join to wish him all the best in the future, for in all his future endeavors. As you all are aware, last financial year, has been an important year in the history of the Road Transport and Highways Mantralaya. Under the leadership of our Honorable Minister, the Ministry had awarded 16,000 kilometers of length for construction at a total cost of 140,000 lakh crores. This by no way was a mean achievement. You can all imagine at what rate we are growing in this important infrastructure sector. But if you are growing at this rapid pace in the infrastructure sector, then there are two important requirements. One, the availability of manpower, or let's call me the human power, and second, the availability of material at reasonable rate for the minimum assured period, maybe for 3 years and 4 years. As far as manpower is concerned, the human power is concerned, Honorable Minister had directed us to conduct the skill development courses for the local youth, the local engineers, and the local contractors. In NHIDCL, we took up this direction very seriously. And we have already conducted two skill development courses for the contractors in the Northeast under the direction of the Honorable Minister. Often in the Northeast and the remote areas, there had been a complaint that people from other states, they come and take up the projects, and later on they sublet it to the local contractors. So we developed the capacity of the local contractors. We reframed our project and we right-sized the project for the local contractors. And today, I'm happy to share that in Northeast and the remote areas, which in the projects which NHIDCL is handling, more than 10 contractors are the local ones. If you employ the local contractors, they will employ the local youth. If they employ the local youth, the local community will develop. And the local community will develop, the inclusive development of the state or the region will take place. So set towards that end, we have organized two courses in Tripura on the handling of backhoe loaders. In this, 40 participants would be participating, and they will be given a training of over 200 hours spread over a month. So this is the first initiative we have taken, sir, in the Northeast for development of skills of the local youth in the equipment handling. The second thing which I had touched upon was the availability of material for construction of infrastructure at reasonable rates for reasonable amount of time. When we were setting up this new corporation, Honorable Minister had asked us that to regulate the cement prices, we may develop a portal where the sellers and buyers can come on a platform and they can be assured of availability of cement for a reasonable period at reasonable prices. Taking cue for the direction, we had set up, we enacted the platform called INAM-Pro, which was launched by Honorable Minister on 10th of March 2015. And initially, we made available cement at a reasonable price, at the notified prices, for a period of a year. But then, the infrastructure projects don't go on for a year. They have minimum duration of 3 years. Having learned the lesson that 1 year is not enough, the Honorable Minister said that why can't we have the rates fixed for 3 years? And this year, all the cement agencies, and now we have fixed the rates for cement for 3 years, and the maximum increase that can take place on the given notified price would be 10% per annum. So now the contractors know at what rate the cement would be available for the next 3 years. So now you, when you're quoting for a project, you know at what price the cement would be available in the market for themselves. But then cement is not only the material which is used in the infrastructure sector. There is steel. There are other machineries. There's a road furniture. We also use haulage vehicles, security safety equipment, etc. And then we said, why not we expand INAM-Pro? And we must graduate to INAM-Pro Plus. So now onwards, INAM-Pro Plus, through INAM-Pro Plus, will not only make sure that the cement is available at a reasonable price for a reasonable period, but also the other materials. May that be steel, bitumen, stone aggregates, concrete bricks, sanitary items, among the machinery, HMPs, wafer finishers, backhoe loaders, etc. In the intelligent transport system equipment, VMS, CCTVs, ECB boom barriers, road furniture, road signages, road studs, haulage vehicles, tippers, backhoe loaders, cranes, for the rake road safety works, crash barriers, hazard makers, delineators, and in the services, the road marking equipment, the ambulances, the road patrolling vehicles, tree plantation, transportation, etc. So through INAM-Pro Plus, the contractors would know that at what price the buyers are selling the material, including cement, steel, etc., etc., etc. And then they can place their order on the portal itself to buy these materials. And as Honorable Minister directed, it will be cash and carry. And to facilitate cash and carry, we are entering into an MOU with ICICI today, where the payment can be made online through the ICICI gateway. So friends, with these words, I would like to welcome you once again on this important occasion. I really thank you for coming here in such a large number, and I can assure you that this INAM-Pro Plus would be certainly of very good use to you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. INAM-Pro Plus ke launch ke sambandh mein aaj hum sab yahan par sammilit hue hain. INAM-Pro Plus is going to be an A to Z platform, as was indicated, for infrastructure and materials providers. Honorable Minister had laid out a directive that we should create a platform jahan par koi bhi technology road se related, koi bhi service, koi bhi aisi naya material jo ki road ke liye use ho sakta hai, wo ek portal pe laya jaye, wahi ek vyavastha INAM-Pro Plus ke dwara ki gayi hai. INAM-Pro Plus ki shuruaat aaj se 2 varsh pehle मार्च 2015 में सीमेंट के लिए की गई थी, और उसके पश्चात उसके काफ़ी बेनिफिट्स दिखाई पड़े. एक तरफ तो डिमांड एंड सप्लाई का जो मिसमैच था वो INAM-Pro ने दूर किया, और साथ में जो सीमेंट की प्राइसेस पब्लिकली विजिबल थी, जो सीलिंग प्राइसेस सेट हुई थी, उससे भी बहुत फ़ायदा हुआ था इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर सेक्टर को. इस प्रोसेस में 37 सीमेंट मैन्युफैक्चरर्स, 750 आज एक्टिव बायर्स इस प्लेटफॉर्म पर ऑलरेडी जुड़े हुए हैं, और ये 27 लाख मेट्रिक टन सीमेंट कमिटेड है एट डिफरेंट प्राइसेस, एंड दिस इज गोइंग प्लेइंग अ ह्यूज रोल इन लेवलिंग अप द सीमेंट प्राइसेस. पिछले कुछ महीनों से जो INAM-Pro के जो बायर्स हैं उनकी संख्या में भी बहुत ज़्यादा बढ़ोतरी हुई है, विच शोज द पॉपुलैरिटी ऑफ दिस पोर्टल. The minimum and the maximum prices which are available or different plants on the INAM-Pro portal for the cement manufacturers is also available before you. And now today we have got together to go for INAM-Pro Plus. And INAM-Pro Plus, as was mentioned by Honorable Minister to us a couple of years back, he wanted a platform jahan par किसी के पास अगर कोई क्रेन पड़ी हुई है कहीं किसी लोकेशन पर खाली है, और दूसरे किसी कॉन्ट्रैक्टर को क्रेन की ज़रूरत है, अगर उसने इसमें उसको बिड कर दिया, दूसरे ने उसको वहाँ पे ले लिया, नई टेक्नोलॉजीज़ हैं सॉइल स्टेबलाइजेशन की, स्लोप स्टेबलाइजेशन की, इन तमाम चीज़ों को लाने के लिए इनाम प्रो प्लस की व्यवस्था की गई है। कंस्ट्रक्शन मटेरियल्स पहली कैटेगरी है। ये कंस्ट्रक्शन मटेरियल्स कैटेगरी में सीमेंट, स्टील, बिटुमिन, स्टोन एग्रीगेट्स, कॉन्क्रीट, ब्रिक्स, वुड, सैनिटरी आइटम्स, पेंट, एक्चुअली एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग अंडर द सन, फ्लाई ऐश, जो भी किसी के पास प्रोडक्ट है वो इस प्लेटफॉर्म पे बड़ा इजी तरीके से अपना प्रोडक्ट को ऑफर कर सकता है और जिस किसी कॉन्ट्रैक्टर को वो लेना है वो इस प्लेटफॉर्म के मार्फत ले सकता है। उसी तरीके से इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर मशीनरी में हॉट मिक्स प्लांट से लेके पेवर फिनिशर, बैक होल लोडर्स, मोटर ग्रेडर्स, रोड रोलर्स, ट्रांजिट कॉन्क्रीट मिक्सर्स, एयर कंप्रेसर्स, अगेन एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग विच इज़ रिक्वायर्ड फॉर क्रिएटिंग इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर कैन नाउ बी पुट आउट। एंड टुडे वी हैव लॉट्स ऑफ वेंडर्स हु हैव कम एंड वी होप दैट दे विल रजिस्टर एंड पुट आउट देयर ऑफरिंग्स ऑन दिस पोर्टल। इसके अलावा इंटेलिजेंट ट्रांसपोर्टेशन सिस्टम वेयर वेरिएबल मैसेज साइन बोर्ड, सीसीटीवीज, एमरजेंसी कॉल बॉक्सेस, बूम बैरियर्स, वे इन मोशन डिवाइसेस, अगेन एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग अंडर दिस पर्टिकुलर कैटेगरी। रोड फर्नीचर एंड रोड सेफ्टी जो कि ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर का एक बहुत ही सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट प्रायोरिटी आइटम है, उसमें भी रोड साइनेजेस, रोड स्टड्स, मेटल बीम क्रैश बैरियर्स, हैजार्ड मार्कर्स, डिलिनेटर्स, अगेन एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग अंडर दिस पर्टिकुलर ब्रॉड कैटेगरी। हॉलेज व्हीकल्स, ट्रक्स, टिपर्स, बैक होल लोडर्स, ट्रांजिट मिक्सर्स, क्रेन्स, ये सारे के सारे प्रोडक्ट्स नॉट जस्ट फॉर सेल बट फॉर लीज ऑल्सो पीपल कैन पुट इट आउट। इसके अलावा इनोवेटिव टेक्नोलॉजीज, वेरियस सर्विसेज विच आर रिक्वायर्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ रोड मार्किंग, एम्बुलेंसेज, रोड रूट पेट्रोलिंग, ट्रांसप्लांटेशन ऑफ ट्रीज, लिडार, डिजिटल मैपिंग, किसी के पास कोई भी ऐसी व्यवस्था है, ऐसी कोई टेक्नोलॉजी और ऐसी कोई सर्विस है जो कि वो डालना चाहता है तो ये प्लेटफॉर्म अब उसको एक फैसिलिटी प्रोवाइड करेगा कि वो अपना इस पर ही अपनी सारी की सारी फैसिलिटीज़ को डाल दें। इनाम प्रो प्लस हैड बीन वाइडली अक्लेम्ड एंड इट इज़ लॉट ऑफ इनोवेटिव फीचर्स। ये पूरा एक नया ब्रांड न्यू पोर्टल है। इट इज़ लाइक एन आई मे यूज़ दैट वर्ड, इट्स एन ई कॉमर्स प्लेटफॉर्म क्रिएटेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट कम्प्लीटली फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट फॉर बिजनेस टू बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन्स। एंड सारे के सारे जो भी फैसिलिटीज़ है दे आर ऑल मैप्ड ऑन गूगल सो पीपल कैन फाइंड आउट वेयर दैट फैसिलिटी इज लोकेटेड। दे कैन ऑल्सो बाई इट ऑनलाइन एज वॉज मैंशनड बाई आर एम डी एंड दिस इज़ हाउ द होल कैटेगराइजेशन लुक्स लाइक। जिसने भी ई कॉमर्स के कोई भी प्लेटफॉर्म देखे हैं एग्जैक्टली उसी लाइन्स पर यह पूरा प्लेटफॉर्म तैयार किया गया है। यहाँ पर आप सॉर्टिंग कर सकते हैं, लोएस्ट टू हाइस्ट प्राइस सॉर्टिंग कर सकते हैं, आपको पर्टिकुलर टाइप की चीज़ चाहिए तो उसको सॉर्टिंग कर सकते हैं, डिस्टेंस के हिसाब से सॉर्टिंग कर सकते हैं, ऐसी हर किस्म की व्यवस्था की गई है ताकि किसी भी बायर को किसी भी सेलर तक पहुंचने के लिए और सेलर को बायर तक पहुंचने के लिए किसी किस्म की कोई असुविधा ना हो। नाउ आई वुड ऑल्सो लाइक टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट दिस पोर्टल हैज़ ए टोल फ्री नंबर, किसी को भी अगर किससे रिलेटेड कोई दिक्कत हो तो वो इस टोल फ्री नंबर पर हमें कॉन्टैक्ट कर सकते हैं। एंड दिस प्रोडक्ट इनाम प्रो actually has been widely acclaimed. Last one year we have received many awards and on the Civil Services Day Honorable Prime Minister released a book called as New Beginning aur us kitab mein desh ke 60 major innovations ko publish kiya gaya tha and I'm very happy to inform to you that Inam Pro was also one of those top 60 innovations of the country hailed on the Civil Services Day by the Honorable Prime Minister. Now I take this opportunity to request our Honorable Minister Road Transport, Highways and Shipping, Shri Nitin Gadkari ji, and our Honorable Minister of State, Shri Mansukh Mandaviya ji, and other esteemed guests on the dais to formally launch Inam Pro Plus.